Houston is thrilled to have him.
A man coming off a great rookie year, it's Damian Pierce. And this will be a Texans first down as he's got this past the 35 to about the coach. Now, we saw him plenty with the 49ers, what he was able to do with that defense. Charles, what do you think he brings to the table for these Texans?
He brings football intelligence. He brings enthusiasm. He brings creativity. He has the ball in his hands. Great things typically happen.
Meanwhile, Jackson's throw complete there to Beckham. And he's going to get this one across the 30-yard line.
On first down, you're set up very well for the rest of the drive.
Jackson on target there to Beckham. And they get him down, but not before he takes it across the 40-yard line. What about, this is the other one, guys can now wear the number zero. We've already seen some make the switch. Calvin Ridley, DeAndre Swift, Braxton Berrios, amongst others.
Yeah, and you know something, when we see those guys make that move,
they stay on the ground. Again, it's Hunt. And he'll bring it up here to right at the 40-yard line. 9 yards to pick up. First and 10 now from the 33. Now it's Jackson. That's for Bateman, and it's intercepted. Picked up by Steven Nelson. And the Texans will have solid field position here as they take over at the 40. Want to play mistake-free football. Well, that just went out the window there with a pick.
And do you remember what you said to me when we were walking up to the booth after he said that? You're like, oh, fatal last words.
Hand off, left side, Pierce. And past the 35, he'll be dropped a yard or two shy of the 30.
People off of him, allowed him to run free and make the hit on the runner.
Filled the gap nicely, kept him to just a one-yard gain. And he's in. Touchdown, Houston. C.J. Stroud with his first career NFL touchdown. And the Texans have taken the lead.
And this is a balancing effort.
Jackson. At his own 5-yard line, it's a sack. And while all of that was going on with a sack, it appears, unfortunately, we have an injured player. Well, back to throw. Here's Stroud. Got his man complete over the middle. It's Woods. Second catch for him today, and it'll wind up.
And that's not going to get it done in a ball game. They've got to find a way to finish these drives in end zones, not having balls go through goalposts.
And he's going to get this one across on second and a couple. Stroud. He's got it to Collins, complete. And he'll be taken down, but not before they work it across midfield. A first down there on a pickup of 25. A nice completion there for the first down. And, Charles, you think about the quarterbacks of recent vintage that have been thrust into action week one. It's no guarantee.
You practice a two-minute drill all through camp. And at least one practice each week before a game. A minute left. More than enough time to string a few completions together. Reach the end zone count. They took the big shot there, but it winds up incomplete.
He's got his target. That's complete. And he's going to be taken down with another first down as the stop's made at the top. Now it's Jackson. He completes it to Beckham. Ravens going to use their third and final timeout. And with halftime on the horizon, they'll be out of timeouts from here forward. Here's Jackson to throw. This is caught. And in for the Ravens touchdown. Mark Andrews in the final seconds of the first half. And the Ravens have a chance to tie the game here in the final seconds of the half.
I don't think it's any state secret to know what they were saying before the start of this drive. Let's go and punch one in the end zone and go into the halftime feeling a heck of a lot better about it.
Halftime.
Well, I think that they probably just looked at things and said, we're fortunate that this is a tie game. No need to panic. No need to change a whole lot. We didn't play anything close to our best.
It's caught inside the 25. And all the way in for the Ravens touchdown. Come right out of the locker room and score here in the opening minute of the third quarter. And we really didn't even get a chance to settle in for that drive. A quick strike of 75 yards, and they find the end zone.
Don't you get aggressive here on second down if you want, and try for some bigger yardage.
Stroud is hit, and the ball is loose. And it's picked up by the Ravens. And his guys are going to take over at the 31-yard line.
He was having success there, holding on to it on the option, but ultimately problems downfield, and it results in a turnover.
Yeah, and this is a tough one because you know you'd prefer to have your quarterback either heading to the sidelines or getting down at the end of the play.
The crowd may be losing just a little bit of the edge after back-to-back punts.
They want some big plays.
Robert Woods! Loose inside the 30, and he'll finally be taken down at the 18. A big play there on the catch and run. 56 yards.
Just a breakdown there defensively. It looked like someone got their wires crossed because no one seemed to pick him up at all. He's running free, and there's not a quarterback in the league who's going to miss that.
Stroud on third down now. And that is caught. Touchdown, Texans. Dalton Schultz. A 15-yard touchdown grab.
And the Texans are an extra point away from tying this game here on the fourth. And we are set up for a fantastic finish now. A fourth quarter touchdown here. We're an extra point away from a tie football game.
And I know they're thinking about possibly going for two, but I'd go ahead and kick this one and just get it back.
It's for his offensive line up front, so if they give him any space, he realizes.
Rush coming, and he's taken down.
Finally held down for the first time this game. Multiple defenders.
Stroud here on third and long. And he is caught. And they'll get this well past midfield before being stopped just before the 35. How about that? They weather the storm of a third and 17 to pick up the first.
Talk about a momentum shifter right there. Tie game, fourth quarter. These are the plays that win you games. And now defensively, the question becomes.
Here's Stroud. He'll try and set up the screen. It's complete. And they get him down, but not before he takes it across the 40-yard line. They get 14 on that one. Good for the chances, but not much success. Converting only three times. This is third and four. Pass taken in by his big tight end. And he will have a Ravens first down as they're able to get
just about any point during his route. And I think a lot of teams have taken the whole philosophy of, hey, just go ahead and do what you have to.
Touchdown! Mark Andrews. Already his second touchdown here in this opening weekend. And the Ravens have moved out in front here in the fourth quarter.
I know we often laugh, and sometimes we even exalt the guys who are great trash talkers and give us some really funny lines. But the bottom line is absolute production on the field. His second touchdown of the game, and they lead.
With the time remaining here in the fourth quarter and a chance to regain the lead in a tight one. As his complete to Woods.
And he's going to be dropped following a pick.
Here's third down now.
He's got his target. That's complete.
And he is going to have a Texans first down. It's a gain of six that time on third and two.
Now you're right on the edge of field goal range. You still got time, but get up to the line of scrimmage and get set.
Stroud. Caught left side. Here's Dill. And he gets it inside the 35 and just shy of the 30.
Now Stroud.
That's underneath to Pierce. And inside the 20 before he's brought down.
Brandon's okay with what they're doing. Have to stop the clock.
Stroud to throw it.
Oh, and that's going to sabotage their comeback plans. It is intercepted. Picked up by Rakia Sin. And the Ravens have just about sewn up this.
Here's Stroud.
He's got his man. Schultz. The tip they were looking for, but couldn't secure it. And this one's over.
Well, CD, always a little extra excitement for week one. And one of our early window games here in week one on a Sunday comes to a close. Good to be back in the booth with you, my friend.
And it's good to be back in the booth with you as well. And we know that not.